It's Friday, June 14th. There's only a week left of school, which I suppose I should be happy about. But there's something missing. Days are starting to blur together. Things can never go back to the way they were before. It's impossible. Brian's been taken out of school to God knows where. Kathy's become unhinged. John's been transferred to another school. All boys, apparently. No one's seen or heard from Leah in over 7 months. I'd like to say I'm doing better, but I don't know. But I must keep going. I must push myself, force myself to move on. To let go. It's impossible. I couldn't have. How did this happen?
Your call has been forwarded.